the offense of Cody Rhodes. Aimed at the shoulder, the heavily bandaged shoulder of The Miz, who did manage to get the best of The Big Show this past Wednesday night on WWE Main Event. But let's set the record that Big Show had already gone through the Usos, Brodus Clay, the Great Khali, and then The Big Show would walk away from The Miz. It was very impressive what The Big Show was doing Wednesday night.
It was very impressive what Big Show was doing. And look, I admire Miz for coming out here hurt. Obviously not 100%.
Cover up the knee to the temple and a kick out there by The Miz.
But at some point, I think Miz is going to have to take some time off, take away some time from the ring, and come back 100%. Because every time he steps in the ring, he has a bullseye on that left shoulder. And might I remind you that he's left-handed.
But, John, The Miz is a kind of superstar in WWE. He will never take any time off. Miz prides himself on being all over the place for WWE. That's why he calls himself must-see. You'll see him on Raw. You'll see him on SmackDown. You'll see him on Main Event. You may even see him on Saturday Morning Slam. The Miz is all over the place.
Miz is one of the hardest-working superstars. He's like James Brown. Hardest-working man in show business. Hardest-working man in sports entertainment. And we got a lot of hard workers here.
Miz turns that around, lands on his feet, there, big boot. And Miz capitalized, falls into the cover, hooks the inside leg, and Cody Rhodes kicks out at two. I think it's safe to say that Cody Rhodes is still trying to find his footing since parting ways with partner Damian Sandow. Oh, and Rhodes sidesteps Miz there. Cody Rhodes looking for the Alabama slam here. Rhodes has used that to pick up victories in WWE. Miz counters. And now Miz
got him one right in the middle of the ring.
The figure four leg lock from Miz and Rhodes.
Miz stole the belt.
Absolutely. Cody was in control and Miz ended up stealing one.
Cody Rhodes tapped out to the figure four, a valiant effort by The Miz. Miz continues to be must see.